zombies are about to take another run at us. Everyone, come on home.
No more of that.
Zombies are coming in. Get ready.
Put every one of these fuckers back in the ground.
Require some assistance. Could anyone over there lend a hand? Would you mind taking on something for us?
I have no earthly clue. got a juggernaut over there. That's a lot of stuff.
Finally done building our new toy.
This is seriously too heavy. I'll be right over.
I appreciate that.
How's it going?
Hey, neighbor. Izzy here from up at the ranger station. I've got a side project I've been working on. Anybody available to help me out?
Loud, zombies incoming.
Thank you.
moving again.
Tressa here. I've got a new plan, and I need your support to make it work. Anyone available for a little field trip?
Thanks for taking care of that.
I hope this shows how much I appreciate what you've done.
Gracias.
Don't be a stranger now. Come on in.
Well, that's the last of those. To totally help us out. Can't do it. This came up empty. Well, it's something. Nothing heard that. That was loud enough to bring company. There's more zombies here. Catch my breath.
Thank you.
keep you quiet?
You want it?
You got it.
Meet me in Spencer's mill. I'll explain when you get here.
Okay, okay. Keep your pants on. I'll get there when I get there.
Told me where you went. Are you sure you're ready to go back there? Relax, Doc. I know what I'm doing. Okay, then. Just be careful, all right?
I'm here.
There's either a slaughterhouse or a plague heart nearby. I'm betting it's the latter. Better keep them down.
I'm following up on the weird radio signal I picked up. Can you help me grab some stuff from Roger, Roger? So I have some theories about this weird signal, but I can't prove anything. Not yet. That's why I need to get over to Jurassic Junction and pick up some of my old gear. The setup is kind of wrecked, but I can salvage some useful bits. Okay, I can do this. I can do this.
What's wrong?
This place, it's bad news.
Sure.
Okay, never mind. Definitely not ready for this.
Come on, this place can't be that bad.
Not the place, it's the memories. My relay was installed over by over the fuel tank. Technically, it's still there, it's just We got a hitchhiker! Hey, we've got company.
God, what a mess. I don't think you could ever clean it.
Beds are everywhere.
This is it.
That fuel tank isn't broken. It's wrecked.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Things just got out of hand. Should be safe enough that I can start looking around.
You sure you don't want to talk about what happened here?
There's nothing much to say. I was being stubborn, and people got killed. Doesn't matter anymore. Anyway, I need to grab those parts. Watch my back.
Done and done.
Keep the Zeds off of me, will you? This shouldn't take long.
Yeah, for sure. That won't work.
This is an even worse shape.
Time if you need it.
Nope. The sooner we're out of here, the better.
I need to be careful. I really don't want to get blood plague.
For the help. I should get back to the ranger station. The docks probably worried about me.
Should I be worried about you too? You seem a little shaken up.
No, I'll be fine. There's some bad memories I'm trying to get past. A little emotional, but I'm over that now, honest.
Yeah.
I'll call you when I know more about the signal, okay?
Take it easy. should reload.
Hi, this is Lily Ritter, reaching out to all the new additions to our Trumbull family. Before I started the network, I lived in Trumbull. So, as long as I'm around, that valley will always have someone there to watch out for you. And that someone is my good friend, Raymundo Santos. If you need help, Ray is the guy to see.
He's down there, Lily. I'm no miracle worker.
Don't be modest, Ray. I can't imagine a Trumbull Valley without you there keeping watch.
Seems like there's not much left.
How you feeling today?
Okay, that should do it. Have fun unpacking.
Hey, listeners. I'm trying to track down a weird radio signal. If you picked up anything you can't identify, let me know.
Eastby? Is that you? Pick up, Ace. It's okay. I just want to talk.
I love the sound their heads make when they pop.
You know, when I get to catch my breath, life around here is kind of satisfying.
Not gonna happen.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home here.
We got a feral here. Holy hell, that's heavy. I spotted a bloater, ready to burst.
Would you help find our missing person?
Okay, Chief. I'm on the case.
It's not like I need the help. It's just, you know, you seem like all right folks. Meet me out by the old sawmill and I'll tell you the details.
Nice. Real graceful.
need to go pick up a few things from back home. Trouble is, the place is pretty trashed. I could use a hand digging through it. So, you in? Isby and the doc are smart, but they need me to find more supplies for their crazy project. There's a shortcut to the house through the hills, but whichever way you want to go is fine. After you. Guess you like the scenic route, huh? Works for me.
Hey there.
Come on in for a while.
Be extra careful. There's a plague zone nearby.
Stop. Not bad. That's all I got. I think I got something here. Nobody here but us. That's a lot to carry around. Not gonna happen. That's a lot to carry around. Oh. cleared this one out.
Coming in.
Day, my family basically ran this whole valley. My brother Job had a saying he likes to use when folks complained. The meek only get to inherit the earth when I'm good and done with it. Hold up a second. I got an idea. There's an old stash nearby I want to check out first. Family had stashes all around these parts. This one might have what I need. Oh, shit. There's barely anything useful in here. Guess we gotta search the old house after all.
You said you used to live up here. Why'd you leave?
The army came in a while back. Blew up the whole fucking place. A lot of my kin grew up on that land. Not anymore, I guess.
Forgotten
can't do it. I don't get it. Why would the army blow up your house?
My family's been running this valley for a long time. I guess the army didn't like Sharon. My aunt sure as hell wouldn't have let the family give up without a fight.
To reload. Feels meal. You weren't kidding. This place is... wow.
Hold on. Hang around this.
What do you mean?
The military trucks. They're transport, not assault. Never noticed that before. But maybe we ought to take a closer look. It's a shitload of zombies. I wasn't here when all this went down. If I had been, maybe my family would still be alive. And maybe I'd be just as dead as they are.
I need a break. Somebody shot the hell out of these trucks.
Yeah, but there ain't no shell casings here, which means the army guys weren't shooting back. That makes no goddamn sense. Check them bodies, will you? Damn, they really bombed the shit out of this place. Aunt Matt must have really pissed these guys off to make them do this.
How am I supposed to carry that? Hey, Mickey. I just found the orders these soldiers were following. It says they were just supposed to arrest, not start a fight.
Well, That'd explain why we didn't find any casings. But it don't explain why the army dropped a goddamn bomb on my family's house. Ah, fuck it. That ain't why we're here. Let's just find some supplies.
Hold on. This journal says that Nat Wilkerson is responsible for all the destruction. Mickey needs to know about this.
What you got there? Well, fuck me. I always knew Aunt Nat was a hard ass, but this is just goddamn crazy. They were here just to arrest her, and she blew up our home? And for what? Pride? Or maybe just fucking spite?
You okay, Mickey?
No, I ain't goddamn okay. I used to be proud to be a Wilkerson. Wore that name like armor. But I finally get it now. The Wilkerson name ain't nothing but a curse. Cost me my brothers, my daughter, now my whole goddamn family. I can't look at this place anymore. Anything here you want, just take it. I'll find what I need somewhere else. Bye.
We worked hard, but the job's not done until we clear out this last plague heart.
Thank you.
like we can breathe easy for a bit. That's a lot to carry around.
Okay, people. Time to fight.
Guys, our food supplies are kind of dwindling here.
Here at base.
Remember, we need to focus on taking out some plague hearts.
We gotta get through this! Next wave! Here we go, people!
I need a break.
Hold the line!
Things would be a lot nicer if we had running water in here.
That it? That's it. No more Zeds. For now.